I would say I rely more on kind of a quick release than, you know, an overpowering shot. I'm always working on it, but I think for me, you know, a quick release is important. So that's something I'm always reminding myself of, is just get away quick. And goalies are so good now, and they take up so much net. Having a hard shot is important and makes a big difference, but the more you can keep a goalie guessing and get it away quicker, the better chance you have. So that's what I try to rely on.
Pinch down the wall, taken away by Kunitz. Left side, Crosby, in front, score!
What a shot! Crosby's got nothing. He goes short side on Mason. I can tell you right now, as a left-handed shooter, you can't score there.
But here comes Crosby with a check. He scores! What a shot!
One of the most underrated things about Crosby's abilities is that incredible snapshot. His release is lightning. He's looking past, boom. It's on the stick 1 second and gone the next.
Crosby with room down the wing, shoots it, scores!
10-2 to receive this pass as he opens up. Then he goes to the middle of the ice to improve his shooting angle.
To Kunitz, to Neal, to Crosby, to the back of the net. That is so hard to do.
We're going to get another chance. Kennedy in front. Crosby is shot. He scores! Beautiful goal by Sidney Crosby off the post as he was falling down. Crosby coming off the bench. Boom, off the crossbar. Way up high. Incredible shot. Moves it out to center. Crosby has a lane. Here he comes. He scores!
Crosby snaps it off that back foot from just on top of the circle. What a perfect shot off the goalpost.
Over to Crosby. He shoots and scores! He beat Bishop, who just lost his liquor license.
Seven in his career. The most famous one, outdoors in Buffalo. He shoots, scores! Boy, did that get up in a hurry.
It's way up. Look at this.
Off the post and in.
Sidney Crosby with 13 game-deciding goals. There's number 14.
Put it in the perfect spot. It's like he was going there no matter what.
So far, Rhonda, but awfully difficult to have the best player in the game come in one-on-one on you
and he snaps it right by him.
And Malkin, Crosby shoots and scores! He roosted!
That one went off the goalpost in and out before you could wind your watch. I mean, it was absolutely incredible. Ding, ding, and see you later.
In full flight, Crosby locks in. He scores with a goal! Sidney Crosby!
Look at that. Here's the Penguins. Crosby closing in. Score!
Through the zone. One hand. Fence off the attacker and goes high blocker on Anderson. Anderson's pinned in his crease. And that is just a rocket of a shot.
Crosby going to catch up with the puck. Riley's back. Kunitz is going to the net. Crosby holds and shoots. He scores!
Crosby goes 1-on-1 on Bernier. Not supposed to be able to score from there. That was a great shot by Crosby. Labeled right under the bar.
Crosby to Letang. Now Sidwork in the half wall. Closes in. Fires! He scores! A piece of cake for Crosby to the upper right-hand corner.
You're going to see Crosby. No hesitation. Shot first mentality.
Crosby to Hornquist, to Crosby, the shot, he scores! Incredible shot by Crosby upstairs!
Bet on through, and here's Rust! Rust delays to Crosby, scores!
Six netminder.
Here off of Malkin. Malkin to Sid, the shot. Scores! Sidney Crosby!
Perfect shot up high from a wicked angle.
Penguins are going to get to it at center ice. Dupuis dropping out to Sid. Crosby busting in. Double goal! Scores! Crosby's in the high slot. Kessel to Crosby. He scores! Just like that, quick as a wink, the Penguins tie it up on the power play.
Sidney Crosby, what a goal. Take a look at his stick. Move the stick of oil, and in one motion, one times the pass from Kessel. I've never seen that.
Little tag, Malkin. One timer on the stick. Kessel back up on Crosby, shoots! He scores!
How do you think the game before something happens? Look, lift the stick and then score. You can see the reach of the puck by Nielsen. There's the lift and there's the finish.
Centering pass, Crosby shoots, scores! Moving off the post, now Crosby has shot, he scores! And now loose in front, Crosby speeds and scores! Sidney Crosby, and it's 3-0 Canada! Long lead pass to Crosby, Crosby behind the net, he shoots it, he scores! Everybody standing. Crosby scores!
There was room over the left pad, under the glove.
Oh man, that shot was precise, wasn't it?
Canada's had the great one in Gretzky, and they have the kid in Crosby.
Who else are you going to put that responsibility on? Sidney Crosby.